Hi guy, I am Tom, a WordPress developer and a freelancer. In this short video, I will guide you how you can make Elementor pop-up display just one for the one time for the visitor in one session. That means, as you can see here, I have a pop-up here to promotion my service on free sets up Google Ads Concept Map, and by the default behavior of the Elementor pop-up, if I close the pop-up, as you can see here, and go into the another page, the pop-up will display again. As you can see here, I close and go into another page again, this will display. And I found there are another plugins or custom code to make this display just one per session. But I found another way, much more easier and simple. All you need to go into the pop-up editor backend here. Okay, sorry for my internet, a little bit slow. And after you access the pop-up editor backend here, all you need is click on this little triangle, the little arrow, and then click on event rules. Here you have a last option, but you will need to turn on this option here. When arriving from a specific URL, we want to hide the pop-up, so you choose hide here, and the URL that the visitor come from, we will put in this slash. This is mean the rules of the site. And the mean, if the visitor come from any other place in your site, the pop-up will be high. So let me test. Click on save, update. Okay, it's already update, and you can see now the pop-up will don't display again. See, it's not display again. Even if I roll around my site, it's just display one. Okay, and let's see if I try, I close and pass here. Now you will see it will display again. But if I close and go into the another, that means a visitor from your site, it will display one, and when they browse around your site, it will never display again until they visit your site once again after they close all of tab of your site. Okay, that's it. How I hope this video help you, useful for you. Thank you for watching and have a great day.